that my father used to use, amongst others, it's a phrase that my father used to use to explain what a great thing it is when somebody just lets you go by, when somebody just eases your way, when somebody just sporadically does something incredibly nice, or even half nice. You'd call them knights of the road, especially when you'd had about 15 pints of gears and you were just driving past the cops and they flash the lights and let him go. I'd say knights of the road, like that. And it's dedicated to Mr. Stephen and John Paddy Hill from the town of Rottenstall, and they really should be presidents of the United States of the world. Which are driving you on. There's a lot to be seen. So take a left where you can get, where the stone floors and the low doors collide. You'll remember it when. With the ladies of Clecky to bed, the wheels of Skegness keep rolling when a caravan's driven with care. So put your foot to the pedal, let's ride the boys back tonight. Music inside, it's a long, long ride. It's not just the places as you go, it's the ways that you drive. Through the ground points and the hard knocks of life, it's a long, long ride. Navigating while I'm waiting for the lights of my dark lane to shine. There's a lot to be said. So take a right where you can keep. Find a sea gazing ship with no bell. You'll remember it when. Let's ride the boys back tonight. We'll slide the good music inside. It's a long, long ride. It's not just the places as you go, it's the ways that you drive. And the A16's full of ice. It's a long, long ride. And I might be there on the back seat with the eyes closed tight. Spicy tea and a chillum, which is a great big fat pipe that you smoke to go through. Unless you're inside, of course. Here's the chord, here's the little melody. It has this bit in it, so you can get this bit. Are you ready? 2, 3, 4. So we've got that bit. We've got a bit of a rhythm, which is a kind of thing that you wear a hold down and you only had 1.5 legs. It goes like this. Can't wait to go in there, well, you get it like that, yeah. So let's have a good sing together. It doesn't matter what we're singing, because nobody understands what we say anyway, because we're from Lancashire. Yeah. But it's called a Chillum and Chillum, so here's the chorus there. Buy it on a chan and the Chillum and the chan and the Chillum always gets me by. I can get a baggy on a chan and the Chillum and the chan and the Chillum always gets me by. Okay, so the kind of crack is, if you can't quite say China Chillum after 17 pints of Watson's Finest, you can always just pretend you're looking for your cart and go, and something like that, you just look like you know what you're doing. But don't let us down, it's the last time of the evening, we hope to see you tomorrow, a lovely Oyster Band, and thanks for making us so welcome, thanks to the staff and all that.
Get a baggy on the chain and the chillum on the chain and the chillum always gets me by.
gets me by. I get a body on the trolley and a chillum on the trolley and a chillum always gets me by. I get a body on the trolley and a chillum on the trolley and a chillum always gets me by. Thank you. Enjoy the festival. We'll see you tomorrow.